going dumb in the last studio chat. We niggas know what time it is. Fastlife shit. Fastlane, niggas know what it is. In house fans and exist, we getting it in. Work. 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 That's all it is, work. Straight up, straight like that. You don't even know what time it is. Take over. You know, they seen that like this. I'm out of my mind. I'm doing shit. Y'all need to know what time it is. Fastlane. Get at me.
Fastlane Killa. Yeah. Mr. Cooker. Oh. Oh. Texting in, dancing down, you working like a pro. Oh. That ass look like a monster.
I really done a mixtape based on what's going on right now, what was good with me in my life at the time. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, I ain't even fast like, so I say it's even more like my life story, like a journal, some type of shit. So I named it shit fast like. Nigga. Shit. I was already killing, you know what I'm saying? For the cool shit. And just how niggas was out here. Nigga just named it Fastlane, cause we turned my around when he was this shit. Well, I try to make motivation music, like, where you can get something in these songs that you hear, man. Like, you know, there's a lot going on, you don't get nothing from a song. And so you might hear it and don't let the catches come to you. Like, shit, so I try to make my music like, well, you can get something in the song, motivation, you know. No matter the touch. Yeah, you know, shit. Yeah, I feel inspiring with me. Like I said, go back with the type of music I made. Like I said, it's a lot of just getting and fruit gazing going on, I say. You know what I'm saying? Man, everybody turned up and everybody is. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody rapping no more. Talking about nothing. It's just a bunch of nonsense. You know what I'm saying? So I can bring that back to the game. Oh, real honey, deep. You mafia deep, man. This shit big, man. This shit bigger than what niggas think it is. It's really like shit. One corner, one block, it ain't just niggas scattered out. Like, hey, you come to die, man. You come to die. Some shit. Big homie, you know what I'm saying? Believe in me, man. Like, hey, whoever I can believe, they can do this shit. Hey, they do it, we can do it. So it came by like this. Do I know this shit? I'm deep, though. Each problem. Fred Ranger, T.O. Texas, family, Queen of TV. Rocmovement Musik, you know what I'm saying? Rocmovement Musik, Fred Ranger, P.O. Real life. It's good, man, though. So we did. Compilation is safe, been, you know what I'm saying? It's going alright. It could be better, but it's alright, though, you know what I'm saying? First mixtape compilation. Fastlane, myself, Kiddo Life, LILP. It's like shit. It did what it posted down for damn sure.
I'm fucking with you. I'm fucking with you. I ain't fucking with you.
Life, man. Fastlane shit. Fastlife Countdown. You know the right time to be living that heat to you, man. Just fresh out the world, out of all that good shit. You know the right time to be, man. Put it on the map. Fastlane, Fastlife shit. That's how you niggas finna be seeing how y'all finna be hitting. Straight like that, I'm out of my mind. Another time, you know what I'm saying? Spitting that real shit, bringing the real back to this shit. A lot of these niggas turned up and I ain't really turned up. You know what I'm saying? Bringing that real shit back, that motivational music. You know what I'm saying? This shit ain't just no mixtape. This shit like my high school, my journal or something. My G-Pop shit, my diary or something. Like, true story, every track. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got a line by now. I'm trying to get some help.